All right, y'all, one of my favorite ways to play over a five chord is to substitute the two minor and the four major seven over the five. So if I'm in G, I'm gonna play ideas out of A minor into C major seven over D, and then resolving back to G. This is my hillbilly way of thinking about playing jazz over this. So if I go G to D, some cool lines in there. All right, thanks, y'all.